Hello friends, today I will show you how you wrap this cover. Now it's black, we will make it with this silver to look like this. It's not the same, but it's close to it. My clients like it. First you clean, I've cleaned it before, I wipe it down one more time with alcohol. You need not so big, but usually 3 times the dimension of the mirror, because you need to stretch the material, and it's better to bigger than smaller. Now I do it. First, I'll stick this here on the car. I take the lid. Yes. Stick it right here. I take my heat gun. I use somewhere between 200 degrees to 150. I clean it one more time in case dust came. I remove the liner, I heat it. After that, here because I don't like it, but it came up. Now it's better. There was no surface. Next step is to come with this part like this. It's not an easy mirror, it's very good. Better when you have help from someone, when you are alone, it's not so easy. Not it works, I see all of it. I've made this section. The last time I will clean with this like this. it looks nice. This mirror is made from two pieces, three, but this one is plastic. This is also plastic, this is gloss plastic, this is matte plastic. I don't use mirror for all the matte plastics. This part and this part. After that I will trim the excess, but before I will post heat this. Before I cut for the pan, 350 grams until 100, and the temperature here is 100 degrees Celsius. I will move. It's important to do this step because you have a lot of stretch in the material, and if you don't, it will show creases. If you skip this step, then the planning it will be back in 2 or 3 days if it's warm outside. I stretch it very much here in this area, and here. Usually you must stretch the material here, and here just lay down that. It's a hard mirror, it will stay. It will not have any problems. Okay, I will leave it to cool down and after that I will trim the excess. And that's all. Thank you and bye bye.